But I tend to prefer the word illumination rather than illustration. That in something like, with something like the scriptures, the closest source we have is are the words. If anything is suggested by the pictures, it should be something that draws us back into the words. The feeling that I wanted to extract from the text was, these are living, breathing humans with flaws and anxieties and concerns and sorrows and joys.